When you first came, I think you were in the little roads building with the striped roof.
Right alongside the Memorial Park there, 1954. I was the only staff member. The Shire of Irwin only had a little over 700 people in the whole of the Shire. We had about, with a rubbishman and a grader driver, we only had about four or five outside staff. That's all we had. Yeah, I was one of the youngest appointees to the position, senior position in local government in Australia.